somebody can benefit from that, I'll be most happy. I'll be grateful that my book has, you know, served its purpose. As a co-author, as an author who loves this process of telling story, I would want in the future also to tell stories which can in some way, not a gyan, not some upadesh and gyan and all that, but at least in some way add some value to our life, so to the reader's life. So that's the purpose of this book, that's the reason I wrote this book. And I hope to write more books, keeping that in mind. That, of course, a story is important to tell, but what kind of story are we telling? Is it really benefiting by reading that or not? Whatever it is, I'm that kind of a person. So I'm doing that. And I'm really happy that Pokhrana Hamro Junior Nepal Literature Festival Hamro YMO organization, Fine Prince Labor, so I'm really, really thrilled. Nepalima translation chaniwa hai nahi word sir. Nepali literature festival ma chani mero pahilo malai dhaka ma bolaiyo ko ke dosro huncha tara literature area ma chani pahile ke ta kiri dekhi ne padhi aayeko tara aafule chani first time experience pahile chani gari rahecha, so I'm really super excited ki kasto hola bhanera. I'm keen to experience that. And I invite all of you to come and support us.
Tayar sana. As and when, maybe after a couple of years, I'll be ready. I'll write that also. Cancer just to bimari unta hai re ni. Asal mein ekta anubho experience ki unse unne death samo asal mein najikay ko najikay bata experience ya isko एकदम नजिकैबाट देख्न सकिन्छ र क्यान्सरको ट्रिटमेन्ट हाम्रो डक्टर्सहरू पनि हुन्छ होइन वी क्यान से द्याट दबाई खाने बित्तिकै इट्स नट लाइक अ कफ एन्ड कोल्ड कि दबाई खायो र निको हुन्छ भनेर किमोथेरापी लियो र निको हुन्छ भनेर त्यस्तो पनि छैन सो फर अ लङ पिरियड टाइम युर लिभिङ अन्डर अ ड्यागर द्याट थाहा हुँदैन कि निको हुन्छ कि मेरो मृत्यु हुन्छ भनेर फर अ लङ पिरियड अफ टाइम. And that is, I feel, a very profound experience when you're confronting your own mortality. It's the most profound experience for a very big time. And it can be here as any manasik rupma, emotional rupma, juma ta je bhairacha tyo bhairacha tyo juma je huncha tyo bhaera expert doctor le surgery garepachi euta expert oncologist le malai chemotherapy ma rakhecha, that's taking care of, you know, but emotionally, psychologically, mentally, kasari aafulai strong rakhne tyo time ma pani, kasari aafulai prasanna rakhne ra tyatikhera hamro najikeko relative people who love us, they get really affected also. Because they are seeing us constantly in that shadow of pain and trauma. So our relationship takes a transformation. Dherai kura huncha and cancer ko treatment pani 6 mahina 4 mahina 6 mahina lamo samay samma huncha. Tyati khera pani there is a lot of pain which is going on in your head. So it's like saying more a transformative tool kinane I really feel kunai pani pida mai kunai pani dukh mai kunai pani asattai painful journey hunda hai chani it's a choice that we have either to take that opportunity and get sucked into the pain and trauma or actually start digging out and seeing okay what can I do now I'm in this situation I'm helpless is there anything that I can learn from here is there something that I can do bhanera chani kyo pani euta so basically I started seeing life in a different light from then onwards this is parma astrologically, I don't change the letter Harvana Babu. But of course, एउटा ठुलो अस्ट्रोलोजरले चाहिँ नि मेरो हेरेर मेरो दाइहरूलाई चाहिँ नि भन्नुभएको र उहाँले भन्नुभएको कि यो पूजा गराउनु यताउति भनेर सो यो किताबमा छ यो किताबमा धेरै कुराहरू छ सबै तपाईँले भनेको प्रश्नहरू सबै छ यसमा आमाको एउटा आमाको विश्वास आमाको एउटा त्यो उहाँले गरिरहनु भयो यहाँसम्म कि मेरो मेन सर्जन डक्टर ची हुनुहुन्थ्यो अमेरिकामा उहाँलाई यहाँको पूजा गराएको रुद्राक्षमाला पनि तपाईँ मेरो छोरीको अपरेसन गर्दाखेरि यो रुद्राक्षमाला आफूसँग राखेर गर्नुहोस् भनेर यो एउटा आमाको विश्वास हो कुनै पनि धेरै ट्रमेटिक एक्सपिरियन्स हुँदाखेरि वी रियली डोन्ट लुक आफ्टर वी लुक आफ्टर आवर फिजिकल बडी वी नो हाउ टु टेक मेडिकेसन एन्ड वी नो हाउ टु talk to doctors, but we don't really emotionally and mentally chani hamle teti dhyan garayo haina tyo pani asadhai strong element ho recover ko lai jasto depression ko kura garnu ho malai ta thaha pani bhayena ma sanga malai depressed thie bhanera tara mero euta sathi le malai observe garira belama suggested to me ki euta psychotherapist थेरपी लिनुहोस् मनिषा बिकज तपाईँको एउटा असाध्यै स्ट्रगलमा यो तपाईँले आफ्नो बिमारीको पल बिताउनु हो सो आई टुक थेरपी एन्ड द्याट रियली हेल्प्स मी द्याट अल्सो मेन मी रियलाइज हाम्रो जुन एउटा जीवन त्यो हाउ इन्टरट्वाइन्ड आवर बडी एन्ड माइन्ड इज बिकज we forget the element that strong willpower, strong mind and resilience, like you want to come out as a winner. It's all part of healing process. So body, mind, emotional body, all that thing we need to look after. One of the things we need to cancer care in Nepal. It's this thing that I work closely with in association with Cancer Care Nepal. I find the whole group of Cancer Care Nepal extremely committed and dedicated to helping people, and we have a bigger dream. So one day when we are ready, we will talk about that dream as well. But for time being, I just want to give my gratitude and thank you and the money to Dr. Pia and Dr. Rashmi. Please kindly come on stage.
त्यसैले हामी दुईजनाले मिलेर यो किताब लेखेको र यसमा मेनली इट्स अबाउट अफकोर्स जुन हाम्रो टाइटल छ हिल इट्स अबाउट क्यान्सर जर्नी बट वाट अल ह्यापन्ड ड्युरिङ द्याट प्रोसेस फिजिकली इमोसनली मेन्टली के भयो